She's up in the mountains, up in the Cascades. I mean, that night is like some kind of dream. You know, very blurry, very nightmarish, and I have trouble piecing it together.
So you just say that the handle of the skull is it's a category by itself, in that it was, well, it was incinerated in the high place of that house. It's the most bizarre thing I ever have ever been associated with. I thought of all the things I did in this room, this is probably what she was least likely to forgive me for. Poor Liz.